stars, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops listen and children listen to hear sleepers in the snow.